Alright class, today's lesson is on the proper way to throw a 4-inch strap over your freight. You put the buckle end of your strap through the rub rail, loop it around, hook it and anchor it. Put a twist in your strap, throw it like a quarterback. That's DOT approved, baby. You don't think so? Prove me wrong. That's all she wrote.